And now, ladies and gentlemen, the Metropolitan Room is proud to present Fragments of Me. Please welcome to the stage, James Harkness.
Sometimes I feel outside of the world I live in. I gotta step back and take a second to reconfigure how I fit. And it's crazy because my world, it don't really change. Same job, same friends, same me, but somehow it gets kind of strange. I wish I could step outside of me, see the person other people see, but I can only be me. The person I was born to be. I spent all of this time learning the man inside of me, but sometimes I feel it slipping away. When that voice of insecurity is yelling in my face, when I'm just trying to be, to be me. I sense a shift of light, a switch of personality. Some I thought were friends become more like shadows, slowly moving away from me. Is it something that I am or something I can't see? When I look in the mirror, I know the common denominator is me. So what do I change? What do I keep? What to sacrifice and yet still be only me? The person I was born to be. I spend all of this time learning the man inside of me, but sometimes I feel it slip away. When that voice of insecurity is yelling in my face, when I'm just trying to be me. Sometimes I live at a distance, there's a reason for it. Sometimes I lose myself in silence, and I've suffered for it. Traveling down this crazy, hard, and broken road, searching for hands and hearts that heal that I can hold. Tripping on words thrown down in front of me, and yes, they do hurt, and I do bleed. Oh, making me question my integrity. When the only thing in life that I wanna be is me. The person I was born to be. I've spent all of this time learning the man inside of me, but then it slips away. When that voice of insecurity is yelling in my face, but I'm just trying to be. To be me. said, I'm just trying to be. To be. To be. What is it that you need? What is it you hope to achieve? Can I help ease your pain? Or do you need somewhere to place the blame? People like to act like truth is a religion till they're on the other side of its fruition. If I told you the truth, would you treat me the same? If I told you the truth, would you stay and call my name? It's a bitter potion, this thing that we need. If I told you the truth, to it would you be a slave? Yeah. You made it your mission to find all the pictures you played in your mind. It didn't matter the words in your ear. It was easier to believe in what you fear. People like to act like truth is a religion. But what when your fact is nothing more than fiction? If I told you the truth, would you see me the same? If I told you the truth, would you stay and call my name? It's a bitter potion, this thing that we crave. If I told you the truth, to it would you be a slave? The truth is I can't love you like I said I could. The truth is I've stayed longer than I should. The truth is it's getting harder every day. Every time I see your face, I know the words that I should say.
Why don't you say?
Yet I stay in your embrace where thorns are growing day by day.
Why don't you say?
Our emotions spin out oh so quickly. I've just got to take control. And it's hard to let go. So now we stand at a line that is etched into our hearts and minds. It doesn't matter that we've been here before. The difference is that we face an open door. Though I learned to act like truth was my religion, always deep inside I knew I'd lose my vision. When I tell you the truth, things won't be the same. When I tell you the truth, you will probably curse my name. It's a bitter potion, this thing that we need. When I tell you the truth, our hearts will surely bleed. They will surely bleed.
Huh.
You said you love me, but you never showed me how it could be. If you'd only put your arms around me, show me just what real loving could be. And I really thought you were my man, walking around like you had all the plans. Talking about how you could take me high, show me loving like no other guy.
Man, you acting like you ain't even got a minute, unless you want a little come and get it. Ooh, baby, baby, how you gonna treat me like you wanna, like you wanna?
You gonna walk away.
Go,
go and walk away if you ain't man enough to stay.
Like I said,
go and walk away. I'll be taking back the time
I
gave you that was mine.
You know I will.
So you wanna walk away?
Let the door hit you with a good old switcher. Come on.
See all the things my girls tried to tell me about how you was
running town in the town with his fellas, telling them how you gets down.
You talk so damn loud, but when you do, showing off for your crowd, it's no wonder you
never hurt me.
Telling you what this good woman needs.
No, when I call you, don't even sound like you're hitting. But treat me like another digit. Who, baby, baby, how you gonna treat me like?
Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. Back the time
I
gave you that was mine.
You know I will.
You wanna walk away?
Let the door hit you with a good old switcher. Come on.
I never asked you for a symphony.
No fancy things, diamond rings. I don't need them.
I wanted you to care for me.
Hold me, kissing me, loving me. When I need
too much responsibility.
Hey, 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 wait a minute.
Almost gave you the best of me. Now the rest of me is saying goodbye. Goodbye. Now give me my face. Talking about how you need your damn space. Telling me I ain't supposed to be free. What it sound like?
You afraid to love me.
Now I know you sure ain't my man. Cause what I need, you can't comprehend. It ain't about just taking me high. I need a man with real love in his eyes. So you wanna walk away?
Okay.
Go on and walk away.
Tell me that
if you
were
bad enough to stay. Go and walk away.
You're just
taking
me
back the time
I
gave you that was mine.
You know I will.
You wanna walk away?
Let the door hit you with a good noise.
You wanna walk away?
Go ahead.
Go and walk away.
Tell me nothing
if you're bad enough to stay.
Go
and walk away.
You're just
taking me back the time
I
gave you that was mine.
You know I will.
You wanna walk away?
Let the door hit you with a good old change. Let the door hit you with a good old switch and come out. Let the door hit you with a good old switch and come out. Let the door hit you with a good Lord switcher. Let the door hit you with a good Lord switcher. Let the door hit you
with a good Lord switcher. Come on. So that was Rashidra.
Can you hear me over there?
Yeah.
Would you prefer for me to speak on a microphone? Hi. Geez Louise. So, if you flip your table cards, there's some cards on the table. If you flip them over, you will see the track listing of tonight. So this is not going to be your typical cabaret type show. I'm treating this more as a concert. So if you couldn't tell already, we're going to go from song to song to song. I'm going to chat a little bit, and then we're going to go from song to song to song, and I might chat a little bit more. I'm not always the best for small talk. Except for the people that know me know I love to talk, but I also love to be quiet. So, yeah, I want this to be really about the music. I appreciate you guys for having open ears and open hearts, because you're all sitting here hearing something you've never heard before. And that's a really amazing thing that Joseph has extended me this opportunity to show a part of me that very few of you know. Even my own mom, who's here, and my sister's here. Like, she knows that I've been writing songs for a while, but she's only heard really like two, maybe three. And so tonight, she's gonna hear a whole lot. As am I, because I'm, in a way, it's weird, because I'm kind of hearing them for the first time in a way. That was amazing. So, yeah. Chatter's over. I'm dragging chains, heavy chains around my heart. Shaking these chains, can't you hear me in the dark? Oh, I've tried to break these chains, but the heaviness in my heart still remains. Oh, what a shame this loving game tore us apart. Good day, but hey, it's only just a day. Those are the words that you hear me say. Truth is, it's been more than a week. Sometimes I don't even want to speak. Close my eyes and fall back asleep. Sometimes I just have enough strength to keep my head up, only to find something standing in my way. To live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find the surface of normality. I'm so congested I can barely breathe. I lost my identity, messing with someone who wasn't good for me, letting their opinions take a hold on me. I cared too much about what they would say, too much that I let them take my joy away. Lost a bit of myself day by day, by day. Why do I not feel good enough? Always looking to somebody else to build me up, forgetting I am someone when I stand on my own. Can I come up for air? I've been down for so long, just want to live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find the surface of normality. I'm so congested I can barely breathe. I am not innocent, I of my crimes. I've lived several sentences in my time. Human as they come, scars I bear. Imperfect but worth it all the same. But when people close their eyes, cause they've seen all they need to see, passing judgment though their lives are rife with insecurity, how that weight sits on my
shoulders. I sit between sorrow and gloom. I need to make room. I need to make room. Can I come up for air? I've been down for so long. I just want to live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find a surface of normality. I'm so congested I can barely breathe. Can I come up for air? I've been down for so long. Just want to live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find a surface of normality. I'm suffocating, I can barely breathe. So I can climb closer to the air to breathe. Oh. Been sitting here in my pain. It's pouring down like acid rain. Cause I'm at war with who I am and who I love. Facing down doubt, seeking clarity. Do you love love or love me? Cause what I gave you of myself, it's all I got. What is love? What is love for you? What is love? Will my heart stay true? Cause it never seems the same, and it often leads to pain. What is love? Ooh, ooh. Your words of war, they surround me, shouting about all the love you gave me. And all the time you wasted, and what you lost. I find myself backed into a corner. Instinctively I fight my defenses and my guard up. Not listening to what you say, and then we're lost. Playing the game of self-protection, but what's the cost when we win? What is love? What is love for you? What is love? Will my heart stay true? Cause it never seems the same, and it often leads to pain. What is love? Ooh, ooh. We couldn't seem to meet in the middle, no matter how we tried. You push, I pull, love swung like a pendulum. I never seem to keep you satisfied. It's different for the both of us, what kind of love we need. And in the end, when nothing's left, I'm sitting here all by myself, still at war with who I am and who I love. I'm not the same as I was when we began. Can't say that I'm a better man. But now I know not to give what I ain't got. What is love? What is love for you? What is love? Will my heart stay true? What is love? What is love for you? What is love? Will my heart stay true? What is love?
What is love?
Yes.
I can't bear to say goodbye, though I know the pain I caused you. It's hard to look you in the eye, that place I can no longer run to. I got lost along the way, trying to dance between the lines. Got turned around in circles, running from the truth inside. Yet I can't bear to say together we'll have climbed the skies. Two heavy hearts under a cold sun. We never seem to fit for longer than a little while. Let's stop before we reach a point we cannot reconcile. And so I'm here to say
thank you, Eli. Oh, man. So inspiration, huh? Inspiration is such an interesting thing as an artist. A lot of us, we are fueled by inspiration, be it from other people, just life in general. And so that song, the inspiration's interesting because it might not be what you think it is. I'm in Beautiful the Musical, and Broadway. And there's a line in our show. It's a Carole King musical. It's about Carole King and her life and how she comes to be who she is. And there's a point where she's moving to California and she's saying goodbye to her friends. And one of them comes up and goes, I can't bear to say goodbye. And so every night I'd like walk down the hallway after getting changed. I'm like, I can't bear to say goodbye. I can't bear to say goodbye. I can't bear to say goodbye. I can't bear to say goodbye is a really good lyric. And the song built from there, and the further, so that's the initial inspiration. And then the further inspiration, you know, comes from my own personal life. So it's funny how that happens. One of my favorite songwriting teams was talking about how they get inspiration from the most random things. And I thought a little bit of me was cheating from like taking that from someone else's line, but that happens a lot. You know, he was Jimmy Jam, Terry Lewis, huge fans of theirs, and they were saying they have a they just keep a file of things that inspire them, and you know, one of them, it's like they'll see a sign somewhere and it says something, and they'll just jot that down and keep that in that file. And I was like, okay, I'm not the only person that does it. That's cool. So there's a lot in this show that's been inspired by that, and it's one of the coolest things about being an artist. So I really, really. I'm blessed to be up here and sharing my artistry and my nerdery, because I'm a nerd. If you haven't figured that out yet, I know the outfit looks great and stuff. You know, I have that and stuff. But in reality, I'm actually a nerd on the inside, and so welcome to that. And so, yeah, banter is done.
So hard it is to be in love sometimes. We try, but we get nowhere. Fumbling along in dark despair. Why does it seem we keep taking chances on others' romances, not letting our hearts find their way? I try not to wonder or let my heart ponder the fact that your love slipped away. Yeah.
Can I get some background singers in here? Woo! Come on, y'all.
Come on. I know you're out there. Oh, come on. Yeah.
Y'all, this is Darrell. Let me fix your mic for you. This is Romelda. Now that's John.
Have you ever loved somebody? Or do you know? Have you ever felt the feelings deep down in your soul? Have you had somebody send you flying, turn around, make you cry? Have you ever felt the feelings that you'd rather deny? 'Cause I wanna know before I get in, and you wanna stop, I get protected. Gotta know from the start, if you can take it, handle with care, then I'm gonna break it. So I wanna know, does your heart bleed for the human need? Run it through your mind. I'm before you make it. And I wanna know, have you ever known you're breathing, but you're getting nowhere? Have you ever felt you're bleeding, but the wound is nowhere?
did you want it all to never stop? The torture was pleasure, every drop. Decision, submission was yours to make. Did you want it so bad that you'd risk it all to try it? I wanna know, can you love somebody? Does your heart bleed to be with somebody for the human need? So take a second, run it through your mind. I'm asking the question, cause I wanna know, can you love me more than you could believe? Run it through your mind. I stand before you naked, so I wanna know. My heart, it is fragmented, and only time can mend it. Cause what I want is someone who understands me and wants to stand by me. Run it through your mind. I'm not for you, nigga. So I wanna know,
can you love somebody?
Can you love me?
Somebody
for the human need.
So take a second.
Run it through your mind. Can you love somebody? Can your heart bleed to be with somebody more than you could believe? So take a second, run it through your mind. I stand before you naked. So I wanna know. Some you promise trust, some promise you faith. There's the promise that you'll never be alone. But what happens when those promises come to an end and you're left alone playing the part monotone? Oh, how you fight the feeling. And ooh, how it keeps you reeling. Yeah. It takes more to love. It takes more to love than love. It takes more to love. It takes more to love than love. And I've come to find in my time in this world, ooh, to make it last, it takes more to love than love. Words are easy said when they're passion led, falling from the lips, kissing fingertips, brushing hearts. But what happens when roses dry and infatuation ends and you're face to face but you can't relate, cause you went no deeper than the skin? What was it you're feeling? Yeah, love wasn't what you were dealing. Yeah, it takes more to love. It takes more to love than love. It takes more to love. It takes more to love than love. And I've come to find in my time in this world, ooh, to make it last, it takes more to love than love. Oh, love is more than sexuality. It's so much more than cosmic. You got to be willing to open up your heart to that hidden part. Give what you're afraid to give. I thought I knew love, thought I knew of pain. Who I thought I was took the road of love once again. But here alone I stand, my feelings all at your command. Cause I played the heart like a game of darts and missed up once again. It takes more to love, it takes more to love than love. It takes more to love, it takes more to love than love.
More to love than love.
And I've come to find in my time in this world. Ooh, ooh, to make it last, it takes more to love than love. So I'll do this. I will communicate. I'll do more give than take. I'll learn to compromise. I'll learn to see with more than my eyes. I'll give it room to grow. Know that faults are also my own. And learn forgiveness. Hey! Oh, oh! It takes more to love than just giving love. It takes more to love. Oh, oh, it takes more to love, yeah, than just giving love. Y'all can say that. It takes more to love. Hey, hey. Oh, oh, oh. Woo!
A man who wants to be free. What I really want is to share my life with someone who is willing to understand there is more than what you see. And I hope that it's you, babe. So let's make this clear. I do, my dear. Don't want to love no one else. But you, I'll be right here. I ain't going nowhere. Cause you're the one that makes my heart stand still.
Well, standing with a drink in your hand, hanging with about 10 of your friends, I steady roving around the room. Yours is you catch mine. I can tell you won't waste any time trying to figure out your next big move. But oh, 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 you separate from the rest of your pack. You even get a slap on the back. But I'm some trophy waiting across the room.
Well,
you're a study kind of Eastwood strutter. Is that supposed to make my poor heart flutter and fly me like a rocket to your moon? No, no, oh, oh, oh. Come
to me. Let me offer you a solution, darling. To ease your mind, I'll take my time, cause I am here to stay.
Think I heard the one about the winning touchdown, a time
you
or two.
You hear the people that are talking lately.
What about the neighbor's car caught in the well?
Trying to paint you for the fool.
What about
but the way we've been loving. So let's make this perfectly, totally clear.
If you want a chance
not
Why
dear?
Why not simply ask me to
Don't
dance
wanna
save the manly acts for the boy?
Love nobody else but you,
Hold
babe.
Hold my hand, look me in the eye.
I'll be
baby,
right
baby,
here.
Close my eyes,
I ain't going nowhere.
By my waist across the room.
Cause you're the one that makes my heart. Don't wanna love no
or find yourself
body else
standing there.
But you
stupid friends. But that's good. Actually, that's Eli, since you needed to bring yourself to more attention than the song that he sang for me, so graciously sang for me, he helped me with that. He helped me orchestrate that. And we did a okay, I won't talk about you. All right. The next song, no, he's great, and I'm blessed to have that opportunity, so thank you. I don't really want to talk. I know I'm talking, but you know what I mean, I don't want to talk anymore. So let's just do the next song. Let that go. Let's get it. Let it play. Let it play. Hey, hey, hey! I came across a picture of myself the other day when I was young and free. I looked in the eyes of that boy a million miles away. Away from where I've come to be. There is so much hope in his eyes, cause life is all within his reach. And I looked up at my reflection, tried to smooth the years away. Heard the voice in my head say, hey, yesterday. Today. My mind is like a scrapbook I can't seem to put away, full of our hopes and dreams. I lose myself in the pages when life gets too rough for me, escaping from reality. Like a playground with slides, I'll slide up to the sky. It all seems so easy to be. And I hold on to that reflection as I ease the pain away. And the voice in my heart says, hey, yesterday. If my life you could see through those eyes so far away. Today,
no, it's not what we dream,
it's more than I could have seen from that life so far away. But I'm as past than I could have imagined. Just trying to chase that dragon, imagining that if I catch it, there'll be something for me I can have and hold. And my dreams will never die. They are the wings on which my life thrives. Because a man without no dreams has no hope, and with no hope there is no living. And I want to live for you. Hey, yesterday. Like you could see from those eyes so far away. Though it's not what we dreamed, it's more than I could have seen from that life so far away. Life is just too short to live, not knowing the place you live. Standing in the shadows, feeling small. Yeah. Like a flower you should climb through your fear up to the sunshine. And no one can do it for you but yourself. Yeah. Remember, you are special, made like no one else in life. Just be yourself, you ain't got to change for no one else, never rearrange. If they really want you, they'll accept you for the real you. You never have to hide or compromise you. Ooh. While you search yourself to find how to live outside your mind, lay foundation for your chosen path. Yeah. Before you know it, half of your life will be gone. Time does not stop, so you must get on that road from your heart and don't ever stray away. Yeah. Just remember, you are special, made like no one life. Just be yourself, you ain't got to change for no one else, never rearrange. Just be yourself, let heart be your guide. Break out that shell, love should never hide. They'll accept you for the real you, never hide you. Hey!
Okay. I had to dance a little bit.
Yeah.
Sweat, glistening. All right, so that was it. There's so many people to say thank you to, so many people. I want to start with, again, Joseph Macchia, where are you, man? Is there any house lights?
Can we get some house lights? Can we get some house lights? Turn them on. Yeah.
This guy right here. Please, seriously. What he's done for me, he's done for so many people. And a lot of times people do not really, really, truly do this in life, is actually give you an opportunity from the kindness of their heart without expecting an arm and a leg and your soul in return. They just say, here, I will help you. You have to do your part, which has been all of this. So I'm so grateful because I have no idea who else would have done this for me. And it means the world to me. So. Hold on. Can we pull that down a little bit? What did you say? Oh.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and there's no business like ha ha ha. Woo! So thank you. And thank you for the Metropolitan. Thank you to the Metropolitan Room. Thank you, everyone that's working in the front, serving drinks, everybody out there, everyone that's in here, sound, lights, it's all the same person, and she's kicking butt back there, so thank you so much. Especially because I literally, this has all been thrown on her, because this is, when I say this is my baby, this literally is my baby, and this is not a, look, toot, 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 my own horn, it is literally my baby, so. I wrote the music, I wrote the lyrics, I arranged the music, and with the help of the amazing, 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 amazing Jeff Klitz. Klitz. He took all of the lines and things that I drew, and I was like, well, the drums go here, and the bass goes here, and this goes here, and that goes there, and then the harmonies go here, and he fleshed them out, and he turned them into these beautiful pictures that I could not have done on my own. So thank you, Jeff Klitz, my MD. Let's come over here to the drum player, who already had a solo, but since I love drums so much, let's have a drum solo. Mr. Rodney Howard. Hey, hey! Do what you're gonna do it, baby. Hey, yeah, I knew. And look, I just lost it, sorry. Yay! Next in line, this guy. Tony Tino, a fantastic Italian bass player. I don't know, somebody you might have wanted to know that he's Italian, I'm just saying. had the pleasure of working with him on a gig at the Cutting Room. We did a George Michael tribute, who's one of my favorite artists, and I got to sing one of my favorite songs, which is a song my mom loves, actually, Freedom. Freedom, that's all you get. And I was so blown away by him that I was like, hey man, I have a thing that I'm doing. Would you be interested in playing? He doesn't know me from anybody. And he was just like, yeah man, let's talk. And it was that simple. And that's what I've been really blessed with in this whole entire situation. So let's have a little bass, can we? Yeah. Come on, go on man, go on. Thank you. Come on, somebody. Oh, yeah, Italians. Here's our next Italian. I appear to be surrounded by... Never mind. This is Craig Magnano. I had to stop, because I call him Magnano all the time, and he was like, fine. Fine, fine. That's not what it is, but fine. Go ahead. So he is one of our guitar players, sub-guitar players at Beautiful the Musical, and he's amazing. And similarly, I approached him a long time ago, actually, and I was like, hey, dude, I wrote this country song, and blah, blah, blah. And he was like, sure, you know, just let me know. I love working on stuff. So it was the same. We had a great time, and he's a great collaborator, and he's an amazing guitar player. You didn't get to hear everything he can do, so can you do everything you can do in 15 seconds?
Boom.
All right, and we have our piano player extraordinaire, Mr. Man, Mr. Jeff. Do you want to do like a... No, just do whatever you're going to do. Stop. Stop.
Well.
Stop. All of you stop. Thank you, guys. House lights. I need a drink. No. Well, you know, I love a cappella moments. Hey, guys.
Hi.
Sing, John. You want to do something a cappella? Come on.
Just some bass notes.
Let the kids hear. Let the kids hear. Let the kids hear.
Bass?
Anything. No, just sing.
Hit the ground, babe. It's all right now. Hit the ground, baby. Take your veil down.
Thank you.
Shady. Shady.
Now you know what it's like to work with me. I'm just saying. That was... Come on, Romelda.
Free, freedom.
Your turn, Jarrell.
This is some, like, I love like really simple stuff. I love you, you love me. We're a great big family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me, me too.
So as you can tell, I've had an amazing, amazing time with all of these people, and it's been tight. It was a little tight, things were a little tight. You know, time was tight, money's interesting. but above all, it's just blessings. So I want to leave you with something.
Yeah. We're giving our seconds minutes. It all depends on how you will live it. We all have the time it's ours to take. Use or lose it, it's your choice to make.
One more time.
We're giving our seconds minutes. It all depends on how you will live it. We all have the time it's ours to take. Use or lose it, yours, your choice to make. Hey, hey, hey! We're giving our worst against minutes. It all depends on how you will live it. We all have the time it's ours to take. Use or lose it, it's your choice to make. So just be yourself. You ain't got to care for no one else. Never rearrange. Just be yourself. Let heart be your guide. Break out that shell. Love should never hide. Just be yourself for no one else. Break out that shell. Break out that shell. Hey, hey.
Hey. Thank you guys so much. Thank you,
Khalid. Everybody.
Thank you, Sarah King. Where are you, Sarah King? Thank you, Sarah King. Khalid St. Aubin. Eli Zolder. Did I not say Rashidra? I thought I introduced you already. Rashidra Scott. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.